Hopelessness is coming into conclusion that there's nothing that can be done about this situation. So I accept it as it is. I accept it. I accept my condition as it is. It is permanent. Me, it's not permanent. My situation is not permanent. It's temporal. It's just a transient situation. I am coming out. I am coming out. I have hope that I'm coming out because my Redeemer lives. Ah, my God cannot see me and leave me in this messy situation. In this pit, He's bringing me out. Jesus is bringing me out. I have too much expectations. I'm going to marry. I'm coming out. I'm breaking out of satanic shackles and chains. I'm breaking out of satanic attacks. I am breaking out. I'm going to marry. I'm breaking out. I'm going to be pregnant. I'm breaking loose. I'm going to receive my job. Great hope, faith, expectation. And it begins to give birth to manifestations, evidence, testimonies. So the Bible is telling us in Jeremiah, there is hope for your future. You can listen to the word of God. You see, the word of God is coming. People will not believe it. They will be still listening to the voice of the devil. The word of God is coming. People are not moved by the word of God. They are still listening to the whispering, the suggestions of the devil. And the devil will be painting an ugly picture. Do you think that this ugly husband of yours can change? Do you think that this bad situation can turn around? Do you think that you can ever get a job? Look at how you ended your last job. Do you think who is going to hire you? You begin to doubt God. You stop believing. And then there's no giving birth of miracles. But when you have faith, when you have hope, when you have faith and expectation, that's what God is saying to us during this fasting. That all things are possible. All things are possible. Everything is possible to them that believe. Everything.